Welcome to Oracle Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, we'll show you how to integrate audience segmentation with Oracle responses. When you integrate audience segmentation with responses, you can seamlessly export segments you create in audience segmentation to responses for use in campaigns and programs. You can also import behavioral campaign data and profile data from responses. This allows you to build more complete customer profiles in audience segmentation. Let's set up the export of data to responses. The first thing you'll need to do is to create a responses destination. When you configure the API settings, enter the login endpoint that hosts your responses account. Also, enter the username of a responses API user with the web services API role. You'll need to configure the profile list and match key. The audience created from the corresponding campaign job will be attached to the profile list you select in responses. The match key you select will be used to match the exported data to profiles in responses. You can choose from customer ID, email address, or mobile number. After creating and saving the destination, you can then start creating the campaign job that will export the data. To create the campaign, select the destination you created previously and enter a file name for the exported file. Then, click Verify Connection to ensure audience segmentation can access the destination. You'll then need to select the segment you want to export to responses. Set the schedule notification settings, save the campaign, publish the changes, and run the campaign job. You're now all set up to export data to responses. To set up the import of responses behavioral data, you'll first need to log into responses and update the existing Connect job you used to export contact event data. Go to the Destination Connectivity section and add a new file location destination for audience segmentation event data. Make sure you update the existing Connect job. Don't create a new one. Having multiple Connect jobs exporting contact event data will cause issues in your responses account. To set up the import of behavioral and profile data in audience segmentation, you'll need to create a secure FTP source to configure the source of data in responses that audience segmentation will use to retrieve the data. You can now start creating the ingest job that will import the profile or behavioral data. When you get to the field mapping section, select one of the automated field mapping templates. Responses profile for profile data and responses email event for behavioral data. Make changes as necessary to the field mapping template. Once you create an ingest job for one of the field mapping templates, you can create a separate ingest job with the other template. After saving the ingest jobs, publishing the changes, and running the jobs, you're now set up to import responses data. For more information on integrating with Oracle responses, you can visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching.